oh, she's just having a bad day, keep going. Or could have responded to that grumble like, oh, what about all the good things I do around here? What about cutting the grass? What about taking out the trash? What about, you know what I mean? But instead, he saw it for what it really was, a bid for connection. He responded in a way that reflected the fact that he understood what it really was. And guess what ended as a result? Romance. Instead of, you know, sleeping on the sofa. That's where it could have ended, right? In the doghouse. So I thought that was a great example. So in those little moments that you rarely think about, when you forward a joke that's making the social media rounds, when you set the table together or have a quickie catch-up phone call while you're both still at work, that makes up the heart and soul of a marriage. Having a surplus in your emotional bank account is what makes romance last and gets you through the hard times, bad moods, and major life changes. So every time you make the effort to listen and respond to what your spouse says to help him or her, you make your marriage better.